Well, as you can see, Zach Braff, the star of the hit sitcom Scrubs, is not only a talented actor, but a talented crafter as well. He really did a great job on this wonderful doggy dining station. And he's going to take it home to his puppy, Roscoe. But in case Roscoe's a bit of a messy eater, and we hear that he might be, we're going to make a placemat to sit underneath this wonderful dining station. So don't you think if he had a little placemat about that size,
it would be amazing.
It would work.
I don't even
well.
Have placemats for myself. So
oh, you don't? No, well, we could make you some too.
Okay, we'll start with him.
Okay, we'll do little Roscoe. Now we're going to do a faux bois pattern. Now you know what faux bois is?
Fake something.
Yeah, faux means fake,
right.
And bois.
Wood.
Yes. So his French comes in handy
faux
sometimes.
Bois.
Exactly. So this is how you make faux bois using this little tool.
Cool.
Yeah, it is cool. And this is canvas. We thought we'd make it really sturdy. This is primed artist canvas, and the back of it we've gessoed. Gesso is like a plaster. It makes it waterproof. So the back is already gessoed. And on this side we painted a beautiful base color called Shore. And now the top coat is going to be wood grained with a horsehair color, and that's it. So what we have to do is paint this entire surface.
We cover the whole thing?
Yeah, just cover the whole thing.
Okay.
In fact, do it in stripes. Do a stripe about that big.
This way?
Yeah. Yep. Do the whole thing. You can go over the edge a little tiny bit if you want. You can do it vertically or horizontally with the grainer. But let me just show you how easy it is. Now you just start with this here like that,
mm-hmm.
and you draw it. See what I'm getting? Isn't that like magic?
That's very cool.
Isn't that great? And you get better at it. And if you don't like what you've done, guess what? You can just paint right back over again.
I'm going to faux bois my entire house.
I know, it's really fun. Want to try it?
Sure.
Okay.
So I start like this.
Yes, you have to drag while you're turning, and it's a very light touch. Oh, you're very good at this.
Right?
Eh? Yeah. And you can alter your rhythm so that, yeah, you did a great job. And you can start with this like this and see? You can make oak or
mine was more
maple.
Of a pine.
Oh, you okay, so you're already.
That's what I was thinking.
Oh, you want naughty pine? See, look.
That was good.
Isn't it fun?
I think that's the best one so far.
Yeah, well, you get practice. And so this has to dry. You'll have to do it over again. You can finish this later, but we have one that's already been done. I think it's done in the opposite direction, though. And we can finish it off so that Roscoe. Oh, are these pictures of your house?
Yeah.
Oh, here. This is a nice one. See?
Oh, wow.
It's all been done for him. Oh, this is your. Where's the house?
I only brought pictures. They asked me if there were any rooms that I didn't know what to do with. So I have this one random room. You know, because I have a living room.
You have a telescope. Who do you look at?
The neighbors, of course.
Oh, of course. Okay.
My mom bought that for me to look at the stars, but I don't think I've looked at the stars once. I just peer at other neighbors.
Well, are those velvet sofas?
No, those are ugly. I didn't know what to do with this room. Oh. It's just a sitting. They call it a sitting room.
Yeah. Well, do you sit in it? Do you ever go in it?
I walk through it.
Oh, well, you can make
it. I walk through it and go, I wish Martha Stewart could help me.
See, he doesn't want me to do crafts. He just wants me to decorate his house. You give it to Roscoe.
They told me if I came and did the show, she'd decorate my room. Now she wants to give it to the dog? Is she out of her mind? It could be Roscoe's playroom.
Yeah, you can have a really
good
playroom.
But now I know what I'm going to do. Foie bois.
Yeah, the whole thing. Oh, and a doggy door?
Yeah, I got a doggy door.
Ah, see, that's really a good thing to have if you have a fenced yard. Do you have a fenced
yard? Fenced
yard. Good. So Roscoe can go outside. You don't have to worry about it.
He can choose when he wants to go. And the cool thing is it has a slot that at night you can slide down.
So he can't go out.
Well, and also no one, you know, small people can't crawl in.
Or
because that's what confused me. It's a big doggy door.
I mean,
a small thief
can come right
who
in.
Would have no trouble coming in, drinking Roscoe's water, eating out of the doggy dish.
Just think. So now to finish this off, let's just cut it into a really nice. Have you ever used a I want one of these wonderful cutters.
No, but I used the jigsaw, if you want to.
Yeah, I know. But this, have you ever done that?
No, that's cool.
Okay. So here, I'll hold this if you roll.
Sure.
Okay, but don't cut me.
I'm not going to.
Okay. So hold this down. Can you hold it down really hard?
Yeah.
So you have to really roll
it. I'm going
to
go slow because I don't want to
really
cut
it. Hard. Can you feel like you're cutting through?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, now, let's see. Aha, perfect, see?
That's
and you have a really nice edge, so cut the whole thing out.
Okay.
So here, just There. Okay, so now you can cut again.
Yeah.
So voila.
All right.
Wonderful placemat. So we should make you one too, so you can eat with.
I'm going to eat off this.
Dear old
Roscoe.
Forget
the dog.
Now, what do you think? Pretty snazzy.
That's amazing.
Fun, huh?
That's great.
Well, thank you for being our guest today.
Thank you for teaching me.
Thank you for bringing pictures of your charming dog, Roscoe. And we also, yes, perfect. And we also managed to get some really good crafting in. And we have a surprise for Roscoe.
Really?
This is a new puppy care kit with lots of interesting stuff in it, including everything you ever wanted to know about care and terriers.
Thank
a
you.
Book. So please read that.
I'm going to.
Please take pictures of Roscoe eating from his dining station. And we would love to have some. And give your puppy a hug and a kiss from us.
Thanks.
Okay. And if you have pets, you know how much joy they bring, in much the same way that games do. They make you forget about work or school obligations, and they let you relax and laugh and have a lot of fun. And that's really what living is all about, isn't it? Thanks for watching, and don't forget to watch Zach, our star on Scrubs, on NBC. Good luck.
Thanks.